Princess Diana jokes, Bill Gates jokes. Microsoft have announced that their latest operating system, Windows Vista, is to be renamed prior to its launch, to Diana. A spokesman from Microsoft said that it was in tribute to the late Princess of Wales and is a fitting name for a product that will look flash, be mostly superficial, consume vast amounts of resources and crash spectacularly.